Hello, and welcome to the third in a series of videos designed to help you become familiar with the EIU Citrix Zen App web interface. In this video, we will be looking at how to log into the Citrix server, open up an application, and then work in that application by either opening or saving documents. So let's get started by opening up our web browser and navigating to the Citrix Access login, which is eiuapps.cats.eiu.edu. And then here we can log in with our username and password. And let's just take, for instance, Microsoft Word for this example, but this should apply to pretty much any of these other programs. So I just click on it once, and notice here Citrix, the plugin that we installed earlier. You'll hear a sound similar to logging into a machine, because that is the audible signal that you are in fact logging into the Citrix server. And here we have a pop-up, depending on the size of your monitor. I just happen to have a very large monitor. Yours may or may not be of this resolution, but if so, it will be scaled down to you to the maximum allowed size by the Citrix server. So we can just go ahead and press OK with this message. As you can see, Microsoft Word here looks just like it's installed on your machine. I mean, you can do everything in here that you can do as if it was installed on your own machine. You can open and close, you can format, you can type. You can adjust the font and such. Now, in order to save this document once we are done, we need to do some adjustments using the Citrix plugin that we just installed earlier. Down here in your taskbar, you notice a little blue icon with two little windows on it. Right click on that and click Open Connection Center. And here in this window, click on the File Security button. And here you will be presented with different options of the level of access that you are granting to the Citrix server. In order for you to save documents to your computer and not the Citrix server, you need to grant full access. And then here you can determine if you want to be asked again if you want to grant access. I am going to go ahead and click Never Again, so that way I don't have to worry about setting this each time I open or work in an application on the Citrix server. So I'll go ahead and press OK. And back here in this window, I can press OK. And now, inside Microsoft Word or whatever application I am working in, I can go to the File, Save As. And here, what we want to do is look for this, the C dollar sign. That is where we want to save it. And I'll just go ahead and find a place to save it. Say like documents, I'll just save it in documents. And then I can press save. And then it goes away. And if I go to my documents on my local machine, here we notice that I do not have Microsoft Office installed on this machine, but I did save it as a document file. And if I want to open this file in Microsoft Word on the Citrix server, I'll show you how to do that now. So I'll just close out of Microsoft Word, and I want to say yes to disconnect. And now I'll just open it up again. Again, I'm presented with this message about the video mode. I'll just press OK again. And I'll press OK again. And here, to open up my document that I just worked on, press File, Open, and navigate to the C dollar sign. Make sure you take note of the C dollar sign. Otherwise, this local disk is the actual Citrix server, so you don't want to find that. So C dollar sign, and then navigate to the file that you want to open, which is here, Hello World. I open it, and there it is. There's my document. In the next video, we will be going over some odds and ends and some other notes that are important when working with the Citrix client and the Citrix server. If you have any questions, feel free to call the CATS office or the ITS help desk, both of which will be happy to assist you in using the Citrix server. Thank you.